John Melville from Orange County. He is now been appointed
as our Commissioner of Homeland Security. Just an awesome gentleman. This is a gentleman that I have known for many years. I've watched him through his career in the state police. He started as a trooper. He's served in all the positions, and he is a hometown boy, I'm so pleased that Governor Cuomo picked him to be our Homeland Security Commissioner, and I was proud to nominate him in the Finance Committee, and I was proud to speak on the floor. It was an honor for me for him to get that position and to talk about him.
Let's show our viewers that right now.
Okay.
It's an honor for me to stand here today and support the nomination of John Melville. I have known this gentleman for many, many years. And he started as a state trooper and worked probably every facet in moving up the ladder. He's graduated from the FBI Academy. He graduated also with the DEA. He worked in a variety of activities, including counterterrorism, drug task force, internal affairs. After the 9/11, they sent John Melville down there to conduct operations with the state police. He became a major in Troop F, which is one of the busiest troops in the state of New York. Then he was elevated to the superintendent here in Albany. In addition to that, he's a SUNY product. He graduated from Cortland and got his criminal justice degree from the University of Albany. He retired from the state police in 2011. And what does he do? He stays in law enforcement. He becomes the chief investigator, criminal investigator in the Orange County District Attorney's Office. This is a man that is exceptional in all that he does. And what I said in the Finance Committee, and I know many state troopers, and I know many BCI investigators, you will never hear a negative word about this gentleman's honesty, integrity, and character. So I congratulate Governor Cuomo on this appointment, and I would be remiss if I didn't say a lot of his success is due to his bride, Amy, Kathleen, and John. Monica's his wife, and the three children, and John Jr. is now serving in the military, did a tour in Afghanistan protecting our freedoms. Thank you, Mr. President.
So he was also a field commander at the World Trade Center after September 11, so he really understands the issues.
Oh, he does. This is a gentleman that knows every facet in protecting our state and protecting our country.
And really. Yesterday he talked about being ready to face the challenges of today.
We've adopted a lean forward approach to emergency management in an effort to better prepare New Yorkers, keep them safe, and help them recover during times of crisis. I'm also aware of the ever-evolving danger and threat that terrorism presents to New Yorkers. I vow to do all in my power to marshal the resources of the Division of Homeland Security and Emergency Services to help keep New Yorkers safe.
Well, it was a wonderful day for the Melville family. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I look forward to working with him in any way I can to help him with his job and for him to help us with our job. So local boy made good, and it's a good feeling for all of us.